Excuse me, Trent Seven. Hello. Your opponent tonight is Wolfgang, the same person who eliminated you in the UK Championship Tournament. Do you see tonight's match as your chance for retribution?
Absolutely. I think you've hit the nail right on the head there. Because if we track back to Blackpool, they were two wonderful days. But it was cut a little bit too short, especially for me and British strong style. So, yeah, tonight I think I'll deliver one of these swift seven-star lariats right to the neck of Wolfgang. I'm pretty sure that's going to put me in good stead for another shot at that championship, that WWE United Kingdom Championship that needs to be in the cabin, on the mantelpiece, on Mustache Mountain.